Pacifist information and Street Quest. Services are temporarily offline. Thank you.
What'll it be? Always a pleasure.
Dr. Chetri. Call 217.
Will you be purchasing anything today?
Dr. Chetri, call 217.
Well, maybe next time. See you then.
Thank you. Yes. May I help you?
Actually, I've been told by a mutual acquaintance that it might be the other way around.
Were you followed?
Yeah, by a clown and a midget for a while. But they eventually met the bearded woman they were looking for near a coffee shop, and we went our separate ways.
Surely you're aware humor requires context.
The Motor City Bangers then plant the murder weapon in the rival gang's weapon stash. You're trying to start a war.
Hopefully.
So what's the plan? You make a call and rat one of the bangers out? Then the DRBs retaliate and so on and so forth until they wipe themselves out?
Pretty much.
What about innocent casualties? These thugs aren't exactly expert marksmen, and it's pretty hard to aim from the window of a moving car. What could be worth such a risk?
I won't discuss my motives with you. I hired you to do a job. Just do it.
I don't understand what you're getting out of this. It sounds to me like you're just the middleman for someone else.
You think too much, my friend. This could prove to be a source of great personal discomfort for you in the near future.
You don't sound like a cop.
You, on the other hand, are starting to sound exactly like one. I strongly suggest you simply get on with the program.
So what is it I'm picking up, and where is it exactly?
There's a rather luxurious apartment complex on Grand River Road. In front of it, on the other side of the street, you'll see a door that leads to a maintenance corridor. In the first corner of that corridor, you will find a crossbow hidden amongst the trash and debris. Use it to kill Double T.
I need a more precise location on the target.
There's a small back alley known to the locals as Earl's Court. You can access Double T's building using the fire escape. He's in one of the apartments on the fourth floor.
I guess that's it for now.